Radial engines are used primarily in airplanes and helicopters. Due to the arrangement of the cylinders, the engine is shorter, and its operation creates less vibration than in engines in which the pistons are arranged in a row. The explosion of the fuel forces the piston to move downwards inside the cylinder. The fuel used in radial engines is called aviation spirit, or avgas. The first stroke is the intake. The piston moves downwards, decreasing the pressure in the cylinder. The intake valve opens, and a mixture of air and fuel flows from the carburetor into the cylinder. The second stroke is the compression, during which the intake and the exhaust valves are closed. The momentum of the crankshaft and the counterweight causes the piston to move upwards, compressing the mixture of air and fuel, and thereby increasing its temperature. The third stroke is the power stroke. The spark plug ignites the heated, compressed mixture of fuel and air. The explosion pushes the piston down. The fourth stroke is the exhaust stroke. The piston moves upwards, the exhaust valve opens, and the exhaust gases are expelled. As you can see, the linear motion of the piston is converted into the rotating motion of the crankshaft in the engine. The energy necessary to move the piston is supplied by the combustion of fuel.